So, Chad, you just completed the most death-defying stunt in so far in the history of this video company.
How does that make you feel?
So, you want to tell us a little bit about it?
Did it hurt like hell? Well, when I first started off, it was all going okay, then I hit the bottom. I figured I should just put some air in there just to make it look cool, then it messed up.
Okay.
It was like,
at least you didn't break it.
Yeah, okay.